Poorly controlled asthma is dangerous because it means that someone is experiencing a lot of asthma symptoms frequently each week or throughout the day. And those symptoms are shortness of breath, wheezing, coughing, tight chest, and they may also be experiencing sleep disruption at least once a week, if not more, because of these symptoms, or waking earlier in the morning than usual. They may be needing their quick relief medication, also known as albuterol, frequently, and they may be experiencing physical limitations, and something as simple as walking across the room or climbing a flight of stairs may be extremely difficult. And when their breathing is that bad, it's putting them at risk for a severe asthma attack. Today in the US, there's still approximately 4,000 people who lose their lives to asthma. At Ellis Medicine, we see all sorts of patients. We see children of all ages and adults. We see newly diagnosed asthmatics, people with very uncontrolled asthma, and even people with intermittent asthma. In an asthma education appointment, a patient will learn about the disease process of asthma, what common triggers are, how to take medications properly, how to avoid their triggers, and how to live their lives as effectively as possible.